So we're visiting a participant's house. This is prior to the launch of our pilot program. And this person was kind enough to allow us to go through his garbage in order to find out just how much food is thrown away and food soiled paper as compared to the amount of actual garbage that is thrown away. And of course, we pulled out some recyclables as well that haven't made their way to the recycling cart. So out of six large white bags of trash, about this size, we pulled this much garbage away. Some of this is bathroom. Of course, the paper from the bathroom we don't want, but this is all the garbage there actually is. Now, this is a household with three children in diapers. So this, for a whole week, is all the garbage they actually have generated. This here is all the recyclables that could have been diverted into recycling cart. Here's a bag of plastic film, the film that wrapped toilet paper, something else. There's some bubble wrap in here. All of this can be recycled at a grocery store in the boxes that they have sitting outside just for plastic film recycling. This here.
What are some of the things that were missed for recycling that might be commonly...
Oh, well, let's see. We've got, you know, envelopes. We have some information, box top for a shoe box, and veggies first starter pack. We've got a cereal box, another box for containers. We've got plastic containers here.
So it looks like cans. Maybe people forget that yogurt containers are recyclable. And
yes.
Windows and envelopes are okay.
Yes, and windows and envelopes are quite all right.
Tubes from
toilet paper or paper towel rolls, perfectly fine.
Great.
Kleenex box and, of course, clean foil that can be recycled. All the paper type stuff goes, of course, in the paper recycling side of the cart, and the rest of the containers would go in the container side of the cart.
Okay, great.
Now here, as you can see, it's really the largest portion of the garbage being thrown away. So, unfortunately, these little cucumbers go bad so quickly if we don't eat them. So the whole thing is gone, but we can't accept any packaging in the food program. So this is what we would want. Toss the food raw and then throw the other stuff in the garbage. Throw the container in the garbage. This is full of all food waste and food soil paper, like paper towel. There's napkins. Same with this over here. Most of it is food related and food generated soil paper.
Yeah, we've got the bread, we've got banana peels, we've got lemon half.
Shells from pistachio nuts. Of course, all the food, all the paper that went in to this is no longer recyclable grade because it's contaminated with food, but that's okay because that's the kind of material that we can take and compost. So I would say roughly that more than half or at least half of what's being thrown away here as food soil paper and food could actually be collected in the yellow side of the cart. As I said, garbage. This is all the garbage for an entire week. And here's recyclables that could be recovered and recycled in the split lid recycling cart.